Well, opening statements began today in the trial against Mohammed Saeed, who is accused of murdering three Muslim men in Albuquerque in the summer of 2022. Today's case only focuses on Aftab Hussein, who police believe was Saeed's second victim. Today, the state called several witnesses, including the officers called to the scene.